Chapter 8, we study the dynamics of open-chain robots. For example, the forward dynamics problem is to calculate the joint accelerations theta double dot, given the current joint positions theta, the joint velocities theta dot, and the forces and torques tau applied at each joint. The forward dynamics is useful for simulation, calculating the inverse dynamics. The vector of joint forces and torques, tau, is equal to the time derivative of the partial derivative of L with respect to theta dot m2 L1 L2 theta 1 dot cosine of theta 2. And if we take the time derivative of that, we get the expression